Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we will be comparing Taskade to another similar productivity software called Slack and explain to our viewers why Taskade is the smarter choice for remote teams and individuals. Let's jump right into it. Alright, so before we get started with the comparison, let us talk about what Slack is. Slack is a messaging app for businesses that connects people to the information that they need. They've been around for a long time and they offer many IRC-style features, including persistent chat rooms organized by different parameters. Taskade also offers all these features and so much more. Let's find out about them now. The first reason why you should be using Taskade over Slack is the ability to add tasks in Taskade. Now, Slack does not have the concept of tasks and only focuses on communications among teams. Taskade, on the other hand, uses communication tools as well as projects to add tasks. By using Taskade, you can do both in the same place with your team. The second reason is that Slack does not have group calls in the free version, whereas Taskade has both voice and video conferencing options in the free version itself. Taskade also has screen sharing, something that is only available in the paid version of Slack. Moving on, Slack also has only one workspace in the free version, whereas in Taskade you can create as many of them as you like. There is no limit. Last but definitely not least, Taskade also has several access levels, so you can fine-tune exactly what kind of role your team members will have in each project, and there is also a hierarchy system in workspaces, folders, and projects that facilitate much more organized work, something that can help users save time and be more productive. Nothing of this sort exists on Slack. Well, there you go. We hope that we were able to explain that while Slack is a commendable software, Taskade does a lot of things better and is also easier to get into. Don't take our word for it. Go check out Taskade from the first link in the description below and find it out for yourselves. Leave a like and subscribe for more videos like these, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Thank you for watching.